The world has changed, and we must change. It's not just talking about change, we must have the real deal. Change is real, change is here, and change is now. And for us to change, we must understand what drives our people. There is too much hunger in the land. So I'm going to make a deal as your senator. I ran for office to be the senator for all people, not just Bayelsa East, because we have a crisis on our hands. Let's make a deal. Let's say, for instance, to reduce expenditure, only the president and the vice president fly first class. That's an example. Let's say the National Assembly, governors, ministers fly business class. Everybody else flies economy. Is that the deal? When you travel abroad, you don't stay in a $4,000 hotel paid for by tax. I run a business, we employ 1,000 people. I've never stayed in a hotel more than $300 in my life. Not because I can't afford it. But when I think at the end of the month I must make payroll, I must pay taxes, how can I justify staying in a $4,000 hotel? It doesn't make any sense. I have never flown first class in my life, ever. As a young man, I flew Nigeria Airways. Then I flew Virgin Nigeria. Now I fly Arab. And I do so on purpose. I have a choice. But I choose to fly my carrier because it is the right thing to do. You cannot sit here and talk about nationalism and patriotism. And when the lights are turned off, you spend 1.5 million naira going to London, that could feed a whole family for a whole year. You drink a bottle of champagne, that could educate a child for 1 year. It makes no sense.